It is my great pleasure to participate in this Virtual Climate Vulnerability Forum Summit. I think it is very important we all understand that every single person, every single country is in the same boat. This is a win-win story, or a story where everybody loses. But it is also true that there are nations, there are regions, there are groups of people that are more vulnerable than others. And I think that it is part of our interest to ensure that these people do have an option, a hope for the future. And each of us has to wonder, has to ask, has to find the ways we can contribute to solve, to fight against climate change. We in Spain are convinced that this is the case. The government wants to make out a story of success around the climate change fight. We think that it is an opportunity to modernize our economy, to improve the social fairness and equity, and to understand how we all around the world can work together in a multilateral cooperative effort to build a common future in the years to come. We have some stories of success. In these months, we have been working with the unions representing the coal miners that did think that there was no hope, no future for them. We thought that we had to be sufficiently solidar with them and to ensure that we can build options for the future in the regions that will be close in their minds, the economic activity, the traditional economic activity in the years to come. And we have some hopes for the future also for the islands. We've got two famous areas of islands, one of them in the Mediterranean Sea, the Balearic Islands, another one in the Atlantic, the Canary Islands. And we want them to be 100% renewable as soon as possible. The regional government has been working intensively on that. We think that it is an opportunity that could allow us to learn how to do things differently, how to build options for the people, ensuring that we have a sustainable understanding of our economy and our energy. And we think that in this learning process, we can share the lessons we learn, and we can also take the advantage of those like you that have been working in advance in many of the experiences, in many of the complications, in many of the difficulties that need to be overcome. So please count on us. We want to ensure our full commitment to become decarbonized by 2050, but we also want to do that with all of you.